Camille, I left my painting in your studio.
I know, all of you have to come back and pick them up.
What did you leave yours too?
Oh no. Yes. Well, good, I'm in good company.
Yeah, so I'll be back there. You can. I'll try not to sell them before you get there.
Like, be able to sell what I did, huh?
Oh, hey. Now. That's a very
that's
negative.
Negative self-talk.
Yeah, that's like stinking thinking.
Yeah, that's not the stinking
thinking. Hey, look what happened. Right? This is the thing from my milk frother stuck to it.
But you wouldn't want Camille copying your work.
Even the idea of it is hysterical.
Well, that's the most fancy drawing you've made.
Well, now we have it all on tape. Oh,
Camille, so. You never lift your pencil off. You just do
that too.
Yeah, I watch her every week. It's a continuous drawing, and I try to do it. It's
okay. Drawing done. Okay, so the background hill is just a big, it's going to be a shape back there. So I'm going to mix something. So that first color note is the key to your whole painting. I'm actually going to divide it into two parts, the light and the dark.
But you started with the dark?
Yeah. I don't want things to be too much of a contrast between the light and the shadow back there. Okay. So now I'm going to go to the foreground here. So I'm going to use something with more saturation so it comes forward. Has some permanent magenta, a little bit of red.
Oh, okay. Like a real red purple.
But see, it's warmer than that.
Yeah.
So I'm just comparing one color note to another. It's that simple.